Hey guys, Noe B here with South Texas Contender, and I'm here with Michael Salcedo, making your pro debut. I know you were actually supposed to fight in the last Best of the Best. Something fell through. You actually made your weight. You showed up to the weigh-ins, made your weight, and the other fighter didn't make his weight, but he actually came underweight. That, what was your mentality? I mean, knowing that you're ready to fight now.
My mentality is, before it was mad, but I trust my Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, so things happen for a reason, you know? The reason is I got a better victory this time.
Yeah, you know? More time to train.
More time to prepare, yeah.
And I've seen you fight. You've, of course, fought for us at Texas Rage, and then, you know, I know you were eager to train. I know you're always training. You're always eager to train. You have a great camp. You train with Frank and a bunch of good guys at Gracie Baja. Man, let's talk about your fight. It was a great performance. You came out. You look like you were no stranger to the cage. So that looked real good. I know that was a confident booster. Yeah. The first round, you came out, you dominated, you controlled, you almost had that triangle and then reversed it to that arm bar. What was going through your mind that first round?
Well, I knew he wanted to take me down, and I knew my jiu-jitsu was better. Even though everybody knows that for like 2-3 months, my coach, Michael Tinajero, has been out in the oil rigs.
Yeah, that's right.
So he probably thought he could tie me out, but you know, God put me in Miguel's hands for a reason, and I had a solid foundation for Gracie Jiu-Jitsu.
Yeah, well, I mean, like I always say, the way you train is the way you fight, and you definitely showed it. And the second round, what impressed me the most was that you kept calm. You got the takedown. You didn't show nervousness, nothing. You stayed completely calm, and you looked at your corner. That's what a lot of fighters fail to do, is look at their corner and listen. And I remember you told your corner saying, get up, and you're like, I can't. But you were in a good, safe position. You had good communication with them, and you ended up staying on top. That was phenomenal. Now, in the third round, you controlled it, you took him down, you got your hooks in, and you finished with a rear naked choke, man. That was a great win. Tell us a little bit about it, man.
It was great. I was trying to get his back to ground and pound, but he did good on trying to go to the side. So I softened him up a little bit, saw him cover his face, so I took the choke. I thought it was in, and I squeezed. I heard my corner, squeeze, and I went for it.
Well, you definitely showed good skills out there. You had a great corner in your back, and you definitely showed, you know, that you're ready for the next fight, man.
Yes, sir.
I look forward to seeing you again, buddy.
Thanks for having you guys.
Congratulations, man.
Thank you, man.
Hey, go ahead.